Hello, I'm EnterElysium, and welcome to Mount&Blade Warband as Dragon Bob with the Floris mod pack. We were down near Uxel at the end of the last episode. I decided to run up to Praven just to, you know, save the time. It's a pretty straight route. Nothing really interesting happens on way. And we're going to go and we're going to do all the tutorial missions. Well, the missions that get you in after the tutorial typey bit. And we have a ridiculous army to do it with. So, enter the tavern. Hello. Don't want you. Ooh, actually, I do want you. Deshavi. You're like a hunter-tracker person, which means that you've got, like, tracking and the thing that makes the party move faster, and I want you. You just need to join me. Join me. How much? 300. Yes. I don't want you. Not yet. Maybe soon, but not yet. Who are you? Ransom Broker. I don't have anyone for you. Ulrich Fugger. Want to talk to you in a minute. What about you? Traveler. Don't care. No. 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 Okay. Ulrich! I shall hunt for bandits. Leave. Where are the bandits? Aw, band of robbers. 5 people. We outnumber them over 5 to 1. I'll be looking for you. Tell me where you keep your prisoners. I'll let you go. Nah, those prisoners only get 3 if you pay the ransom. Do you bring the silver? No, but I brought steel. There we go. Everyone's accent changes. I don't... It's fine. Take the field. We're just going to murder them. Like, pretty quick. This terrain is insane. I also would like to move. Thank you. Right, like, obviously archers need to go to the top of this hill. This hill is Archer Hill. And then... everyone else goes to here. And I would like formation to be, like, stand closer. I can't remember where the shield wall is. Do I have to, like, hit 2 formation orders? Formation type orders? Yeah, there we go. Shield wall. Oh. Archers as a division can't be in a shield wall. Wait. Formation type orders. Shield wall. There we go. That's what I wanted. Right, where are they? Can I not see them still? It's 5 guys. There we go. Hello! I would like to come murder you. What, that missed? Really? God damn it. 1. Come on, let's make it 2. Going uphill on a horse is very slow work. Come here, come here. There we go, another 1. He's got a sword? Just arrow them to death. Keep going. This is actually a really good, like, position to shoot arrows from, because though we're downhill, they're presenting a nice, obvious target all the way. Ow! That hurt. Okay, well, I'm going to back away. I don't want to get any more injured. That was pretty painful. Please, give me covering fire. Thank you. One guy left. Come on, you can get him. In fact, charge. Oh, we could do that. Yay! I've got a lot of blood on me for, like, 2 guys I killed and 1 stab wound to me. Only 1 wounded. I killed 2 dudes. Yay! Aye, spare me. Spare my life. Let me go. And far away from here. And then I'll just trade. You'll never hear from me again. Now spare your life in exchange. I want information. Either you or your mates kidnapped my brother from the prominent merchant town. Tell me where you're hiding, blah, blah, blah. And we know where he's been hidden. Access the item port. Anything interesting here? 13. Yoink. Right, and manage the upgrading of you. Hello. I want you to have a bow. And arrows. And a one-handed weapon. And a shield. And upgrade your armor and your horse. Because you don't have a horse. There we go. Pick the items of 35 denarios or higher and continue. Also, is there like a money lender in this town that we haven't been to? money! Oh, wow. 4,500 ducats? Tasty. I knew that was there and I just hadn't got it, but nice. Can I buy all these? Oh, God, that cost me 5,000 dinars. I guess I need more money now. Yeah, I've got 461. Okay, maybe I need to do a few more jobs. We're going to wait here for like a night or something because I'm injured and I need to heal. Truce expired. Evening. Wait until it's like morning. When it's morning, I think we'll leave. There we go. So let's go to the tavern. Be like, Ulrich Fugger, we did all your work. Now, can we do some more work? I'll attack the bandits in the lair. Okay, right, leave. Where is the lair? It was down near Vida, wasn't it? What's down near Vida? I did not check. I probably should have checked. Oh, there we go. It's all the way over here. Wow. It's a long way away. They've got 20 captives? There's 20 of them. Well, there's 21 of them, actually. One of them is injured. And they've got 20 captives. They're doing a good job of that. Bloody hell. Training field. Hello. Looters. Ooh, we'll kill them all while we're on the way. We can get captives. We can sell captives. There's a Rodok dude. Come on. I know we've got sidetracked. It doesn't matter. Are we running faster than them, Free Point? Yeah, we're going much faster than them. We'll catch them very soon. Hello! Wow. You've got a very angular physique. Surrender or die. As you wish, prepare to die. Yeah, you're not going to die. Seriously, plan your battle with the enemy. You're going down. I want you to hold position. Forward 10. Shield wall. Archers, I would like you to stand closer. Cavalry. Do I have any cavalry? I don't know. Follow me. Stand closer. Wedge. And enough planning to battle. Not enough battle prepared planning. How are we going to be... Shield wall needs to move forwards a little bit. Archers, why are you going like that? Pull back, archers. Shield wall. I think the shield wall need to charge. Hello? Yeah, ran him through with my sword. Hello, you've got no torso armor. It's probably going to go badly for you. Oh, you've got a sword. How quaint. You're dead anyway. Are they all dead? Hey, that was quick. Nice one, guys. Nice one. I only got two. I feel that you're stealing a bit of my glory, but we didn't... No casualties on our side. And the item pool contains... Nothing of particular note. Grab whatever you need, and grab items of worth money, and then leave. Why are there Rodok village farmers up here? Weird. Okay. Well, we're going to go and go back to Ulrich Fugger's thing. Sorry, a little bit of a detour there. How's the map looking? Dirham's still like... These guys have got Dirham. Like, they've got 5 cities now. They're tough. We need to figure out a way to kill them. Join the Swadians. Take the war back. Take the town, and then they'll give it to us out of, like, generosity. And kindness. And blackmail. Probably a little bit more blackmail. Also, figured out a way to make things go faster. Attack the hideout. Yep. I have no problems with this. So Jeremus is with us. Dishavi isn't. We've got a load of Trust de Pard, who are, like, cavalry level 4. Oh, no. Two warrior women. Okay. So, right. Where's the first enemy? I think he's going to die. I don't have much faith in him. He's dead. Okay, cool. That works for me. Right, anyone else? Hello? Hello? I'm the takeaway man. I'm here to take away your hearts. Closer. Closer. Wait for the whites of his eyes. That'll do. Shield bash. Stab him when he's on the ground. Shield bash. Stab him when he's on the ground. It's the best way. Hello. Shield bash. And then slash him in the head. Hello. Shield bash. Stab him when he's on the ground. Shield bash. Seriously, shield bash is OP. Not that I'm complaining. It's pretty useful. But shield bash is OP. Is there anyone we like can't defeat with the world time shield bash? I wonder if it works against like large like groups of enemies. Like if there's a load of enemies like on a wall and you're like charging into them in a siege and you just shield bash, do you like knock everyone over? Like dominoes? That'd be kinda cool. There's a guy up here. Aha, I see him. Oh, we're done. Yippee! Where is he? Oh, hello! Thank you, sir. You rescued me from those fiends. Did my brother in Praven put you onto their track? Yes, I told him that I would find you. I advise you to return to your family as quickly as you can. Be careful on the road. So, wait. We're going back to Ulrich Fugger to get our reward. But we tell him, like, not to come with us safely. We just tell him to, yeah, just be fine on the road. By yourself. That didn't go well for us at the beginning of the game. Alright, anything in the item pool? Butter. A sword, which is definitely worse than ours. Armor, meh. I'll take the cabbage. We can eat that. You can upgrade. Sword, armor, okay. And 35 dinars are higher and continue. And we'll just go straight back to Praven. We'll pass, like, Auric Fugger's brother and be like, hello! You should have come with us. You're a moron. Faster. 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 Nords and Republic have signed a trade agreement. Okay. Ooh, there's a tournament. Ah, oh, my God. We need to go to a tournament. They're worth renown, right? But I want to go to the marketplace first. Because I want to... Oh, I didn't get anything? What? I swear there should have been stuff for us to get. Oh, okay. Well, let's just hand in the thing with Ulrich Fugger. We've got 200 dinars. My brother is home safe. I'm not sure what to do with him. Maybe pack him off to university outside Calderia. That way, if he gets knocked in his head in a street pool, no one can say it's my fault. But that's not your problem. Here's the rest of your reward. It was well earned. Okay, my money is most welcome. I got to have been of service. I'm interested in making more. Possibly, what do you need? Remember how you told me about the bandits and allies inside the wall? I think I know who it is. The captain of the watch, no less. Some months ago, this captain seen the amount of profits which were making from trade across the frontiers, decided to borrow some money to sponsor a trade caravan. It went bad. As a consequence, it seems our captain turned to villainy to recoup his fortune. I suppose they do the same as heavens forbid. I faced an indebtedness and ruination. Now our watch captain worth his salary as a few thieves and robbers on the payroll to inform the rest, but our captain decides to employ these bastards wholesale. He brings them into the town, lets them do their will, and then takes a share of the keep. He's a bad guy. Here's the plan. I could bring this to the attention of King Harless or the city, but that would mean an inquiry. My word against the captains and witness can be bought and evidence can be destroyed, or maybe the whole thing will be forgotten and the enemy troubles comes across the border again. It will be the trouble of the knife in the ribs in the time of war. You see, a king's eye wanders from his domain and his subjects suffer. We should attack him, take him alive to King Harless, and then be like, yeah, he's a bad guy. And he needs me to lead his army. Yeah, I'm sure the king will like you being like a vigilante. You're like a medieval Batman. Actually, I'm a medieval Batman. No one employs Batman, but okay. I'm not a very good Batman. Another 100 dinars. Or maybe a bit more. 100? I have to like do a... Basically like... I have to attack the city watch inside the walls. Fine, I'll do it. Give him the sign, I'm ready to go right now. Okay. Right. Townswoman, hello. Where's the bad guys? Where would the bad guys be? It's time, lads. Up and at 'em. Alright. Where's the bad guys? Looks like a bad guy down here. Oh my god. Townsmen, townswomen, they're all being knocked unconscious by looters. He's not dead yet? I put a crossbow bolt in him. Now he is dead. Okay. Hello. Stop throwing stones. It's mean. If you live in a glass house, you shouldn't throw stones. Ah! There we go. He's dead. He's dead. Ow! You're not dead. You need to die. Please die. Hello! Really? They're immune to sword bash? I'm unconscious! Kill him! Kill the rest! I wake up in the merchant's house. Hello! You're awake. They took quite a blow there, but good news. We defeated them and you did some real damage before you went down. Unfortunately, about 9 of my lads got themselves wounded. Fine. Well, I'm glad I don't mind taking a blow in a good cause. Okay. We have the captain of the watch pinned down in the other room, and we're going to take him before the king. I'm sure that'll go well. Just don't mention my name. Oh. Guys, what are you all doing in there? Why is my entire army in your bedroom? What is going on here? Okay. Well, I guess we'll join the tournament. Seems like the best of ideas after a long day's work. Change things, and I think... I don't know what the terrain is. I'm gonna go... I'm gonna go with a good old-fashioned lance and shield. Enhanced weapons. Enhanced armor. No. Enhanced weapon, enhanced horse, because that gives me the most damage. Horse, enhanced horse. Oh, wait. Do I need horse and... Oh, okay. Those are separate options. They just don't appear because there's a UI bug. So I've got, a super good horse and a lance and shield, which should mean that I can, ram people and they can die really easily. But that's all my, all my marbles in one... Marbles in one? Not all my marbles. That's all my eggs in one basket. That's the terminology. I don't have that many marbles. We're going to fight the next round. Please be a good terrain. Yes, this is the right terrain. Okay, I don't really want to get involved in that. I'm going to turn. Because that would just slow me down. Oh god, he's coming after me! I've got the better horse, you won't catch me. I'm the Gingerbread Man. That is now my fighting nickname, the Gingerbread Man.
Oh my god, the Gingerbread Man's coming to get me!
Just because it would be funny. Come here. Damn. What?! Bugger off! Oh my god. Right, well that didn't go so well. I didn't really have anything to fight him with. It's that guy with the sword. I don't have a way to defeat swords. That was just unfortunate that I got someone behind me who couldn't, throw. God damn it. Let's go forwards. Onwards! Hello! Oh. I went down pretty quick. So let's continue. It's a good terrain for the lance, right? It's definitely a good terrain for lance. And that was really, really bad. Let's try this guy. Missed. Okay. There's a crossbowman over there. We'll get the crossbowman. They're squidgy. Delivered some damage but didn't get a kill. Okay, let my lance recharge. There we go. Lance is recharged. Right, we got this now. You're blue. You're on my team. Sorry! Okay, right, red. Hello. Ow! There we go, that's more like it. Lance is recharging, I'm gonna circle around. Oh god, run away! Okay, right, this guy here. He's my team, again. Okay. So not him. Yeah, another kill. We're now tied in this round. We got 4 points there. What did we get? No, there's no thing there. Okay. This is the right way to go in this map. I like this map. Right, let's... God! No! Don't get me! Quick. Missed. That was terrible. Okay, I still need to get used to this lance thing. Hi. What, that didn't kill him? He's an archer! What color am I? I'm red. Okay. Come here. Come here. He's not dead. Just hit him with a horse. Are you red? Nope. What? Total kill steal. Total kill steal. I did so much damage there. I've hit like three guys with lances. Seriously, getting in my way? Kill steals. Kill steals all around. He survived! Excellent! You're mine! Okay, come at me. Right, let me just get like a bit of distance. Oh god, wait, he's got a bow. Run! And by run, I mean like come around and attack him. This is why I have a shield. Yes! I mean, I've only got 1 point, now people have four, but still. I'm the sole survivor, which gives me... Yeah, I'm on four! And I didn't get any of those. God damn it. Continue. Well, we're doing well now, though. We're doing well. Like, we're legitimately getting on the scoreboard. In a regular fashion. Nah, missed that one. This archer down here. I'm gonna have to try and swing wide. Yes! Recharge in time. Recharge in time! Oh. Now I'm gonna have to go around. Yes! We're on two. Guardsman Kendall's on three, though, and we can't be beaten by Guardsman. We are Dragon Bob. We will not be beaten by mere threes. Ah, we took some damage there. But our horse is tough. Like, look at the amount of damage our horse took on the health bar. Barely anything. Oh, I can beat the two-handed sword. The polearm's a little bit more difficult. Right, turn around. Bright eyes every now and then. Ow! God damn it! Yeah, that was my fault. I should have taken a bigger run-up. I got impatient. Still, I got 2 points. Right, who's next? A lot of footmen over here. I like that. Oh god, there's a guy next to me. Right, gotta make sure I keep my pace up or I will be caught. Hello. Oh, he's my guy. Sorry. That would have been a kill, but it was our guy. That was our guy as well. That wasn't our guy. Oh god, we nearly hit him. Ah! Right, you're our guy. That guy at the end isn't. So we'll get the guy at the end. We've just come running like quite wide. And not get hit by his crossbow bolts. Actually, he's got a bow. How quaint. There we go, second kill. There's a guy there, on foot, which is nice. Oh. Instead, I killed his horse because I was aiming for him, but the horse got in the way. Sorry, horse. And now he's after me. But he's a footman. He's got a shield. I don't give him much of a chance, right? Oh, God. He's coming around here. Okay. Hello. He parried my lance? Wow. Props. Props to the guy. He parried a lance. Wow! I didn't even hit him there! He did, like, so much damage to me! This guy's good! And I'm terrible. I know, chat. I know. I say chat. It's like I'm streaming all the time. I'm not even streaming all the time. Yeah, that was terrible of him. He just turned around and took the lance in the back. Ooh! I got two renown. What happened there to get me renown? Dominant presence. And I got a load of experience, which is nice. And I got 5 points. we can do this. We can be the leader of the tournament. Like, if you win the tournament, you get so much, like, intention and stuff. No, 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 no. Took your horse out. Need to recharge my lance, which is a shame because there's an archer right here. Hi. You're my dude. You're not my dude. Oh, yeah. Got him off the horse. Right. Can we find anyone else to attack? No, I think that's it. That was the last guy. No, there's a guy here. What? He's blue. He shot me. He shot me. That was the guy on the other side. Well, you know, wow. Captain... 8 points? Bloody hell. Finish. Did we place? Did we place? We were first! We got 1,320 denarii, 600 experience, and 50 renown, and mailed leather jerkin. Oh yes, that is how it's done. I've been EnterElysium. Let's check what that mailed jerkin is like before we leave. It's actually better for our legs. And it weighs less. It's only better for our legs because it's got the thick modifier, which gives it +2 body, +2 leg. I think I'm going to stick with the Black Brigandine just because it looks more awesome. But I'll give this to one of my companions. But yeah, I've been EnterElysium. We owned there. See, people are like, you know, going to tournaments is not your strong suit. No, you don't have many strong suits. But yeah, we owned. We win. We're awesome. I've been EnterElysium. If you enjoyed, please leave a like. Not subscribe, please consider subscribing. And stay shiny.